It's like trying to find gold in a